section of Freeway is closed in El Monte after two people were killed in a crash there. It happened on the 10 at Valley Boulevard around 5:30 this morning. All westbound lanes in the area are closed. Three other people suffered minor injuries.